can tell you that you look smaller, but you're bigger. Look at yourself in the mirror and start feeling bigger. Believing that you're bound to be bigger. Bigger than anybody who doubts that you're bigger. Be bigger, 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 bigger.
You big.
Be bigger, 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 bigger.
You bigger.
Be bigger, 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 bigger.
You big.
Be bigger, 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 bigger.
I'm really happy with the turnout of the artists that came through to get knowledge in terms of the music industry. I think Bigger is actually one of my brainchild ideas that I came up with in terms of, you know, social development, helping other musicians within the music industry.
At the end of the day, everything revolves around music. Therefore, the music needs to sound good.
I can't explain this feeling. It's like I'm seated in the same thing.
Late at night, but you can't play during daytime because of our adverts. It's business time, that time.
What I think about the event so far, I think it's very innovative. You know, I think there's a disconnect with creatives in the media. There's a lot of creatives who know a lot about creating music and pushing themselves as artists, but there's a very little information on how the business works. So I found that very interesting and as part of, you know, a learning gap.
The smaller the room, the better, the easiest it is to treat it. So meaning in a large room like this, for me, 3 hours covered in the echoes, you're gonna need to do a lot of if you have noticed, Megan Kota got different volumes, right? So right now, Kikruz, I'm already matching for almost the same.
Shout out to Dumaga. Shout out to Alex FM for the platform and everything. This is so dope.
I always look at the right people to collaborate with. Right? Not everybody that comes into your circle wants to make money.
Yes.
Right? Not every friend is supporting your business, and that's okay. Right? They're friends for other things, Yeah. I mean, you're not gonna call me to go to a club, but you call me if you wanna talk about business and how, you know, venture. Yeah.
Hi, I'm Flo. I'm from LXFM and I'm the content producer and also running a radio content for Hustle & Flow. It's an important event because we get to learn more about how to put ourselves out there without having a huge budget or relying mostly on the gatekeepers.
Number one, that's Rapture's 90s.